Oh shit. Man, oh man, oh motherfucking man. Yeah, I already know what I'm doing, what I'm trying to do at least, is check my, you know, stream and everything, make sure everything's going right. Because last time I tried to live stream on Xbox, nothing was working. I tried to stream Battlefield 1 and nothing showed up, so I'm trying to see if that's going to happen again. I hope it's not. It could be because I'm downloading something in the back. Walking Dead episode 3. But yeah, Dark Souls 3 DLC is out. If you guys are watching this, you're probably wondering how am I playing this a day before the DLC. The DLC is supposed to come out tomorrow, but apparently turning your Xbox to New Zealand gets you DLC early for a lot of games. Like I'm downloading the Final Fantasy 15 DLC right now. Walking Dead DLC. This just finished, and then I switched it back to US and it's still working. Walking Dead actually just finished, hit that back. Final Fantasy DLC that's playing. I'm sorry for the wait. I just want to be sure that this is going correctly, because I will be damned if I do all of this shit and nothing happens. I'm gonna be mad. Like, for real. I can say I'm live, but I'm like, if I'm live, I should be able to watch my own live stream like I've been able to do before. I just want to make sure I'm live before, you know, I start playing. Because I'd be damned if I do all this talking and shit and then ain't nothing working. Okay, it's working. All right. I couldn't use the app. I had to actually go in the browser to check. So, all right. So, here with Dark Souls 3, The Ring City DLC. I've already downloaded it. I'm in the DLC area, but I'm not in the DLC area. It's like I'm at the start, like the very start, before you even walk into the DLC area, that bonfire. So, let's get up into this bitch. I'm pretty excited. I don't know what to expect, honestly. But Ashes of Arendelle wasn't that hard. I beat it by myself. I'm pretty sure I should be able to do the same with this. I know y'all like, why wouldn't I do a real gameplay with this? It would have took too long to edit. And I'm really trying to get this up today. So I'm just going to live stream it and then upload the stream to YouTube. I'm gonna be busy as hell this week. I'm gonna be trying to do a gameplay because I have something to play every day this week. So this is the area. Now if you don't know how to get here, I'm gonna tell you how. For people who are watching. So to get to the DLC area, what you have to do is you have to go to the this bonfire, the Kiln of the First Flame. And then turn around, it's going to be another bonfire, and it's going to transfer you here to the Dreg Heap. And that's where you go. So, yeah. But yeah, it's a whole bunch of shit coming out this week. Fuck. Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5 come out tomorrow. I won't be playing that. I mean, I'll be playing it, but I won't be playing that tomorrow for you guys. I most likely play that Wednesday. What's the name of those? I actually could play live stream Walking Dead Season 3 now, but I want to play Dark Souls. But yeah, Walking Dead Season 3, that tomorrow, live streaming that, since that's the actual launch day. And I don't want to play too many games before they come out. I'll box to ban me or some shit. Which they shouldn't, because I paid for it with my own money. Like I stole it or nothing, playing it earlier. But yeah, so. Ah, shit. And then I guess. So if I'm playing Dark Souls today, I'm playing Dark Souls today, playing what's that game? I just had it in my head. Walking Dead tomorrow, Kingdom Hearts Wednesday, and I play Final Fantasy. I guess Friday, I don't know. But tomorrow is UBITV's birthday, but enough about that. Let's get right into this deal. The Dreg Heap, I'm a little nervous. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little nervous. I'm a little nervous. I don't wanna see no. Please, no. Okay, this frame rate. What? Hey. Yeah, that's gonna be a no. Come on now, ow. Jesus Christ, you hit home. I am one. Okay, where did that come from? You weren't even here. Get out. Whew, all right. Well, welcome to the DLC. What the fuck is the... What the fuck? All right, Dark Souls. All right. Yeah, it's gonna be a no. It's been a while since I played Dark Souls. I know that too. It has been a while like this. Oh, this frame rate. Lord, 50. All right. He fights like, Father Ariandale from the, last DLC. He hella slow though, so it's hella easy to dodge him. Alright, except for damn! Taking all my Estus. Hey. Alright. Listen, buddy, I'm gonna need you to calm the fuck. That was one hit. Bro. When my fucking health. Ooh. So bitch ass down. What's up? Yeah, you trash. Fucking fat bastard. What you have? A Titanic trunk? Oh man. Dig up here. Dagger. I don't know what the fuck. Okay. Alright. It seems like this is just like the little nice little warm up area, it seems. That was that fucking wizard like bitch earlier. And this fucking hole. Screw this. Unrestrained sport. That killing them has no purpose. But kill me. Okay. All right. Hits sound so weak now. I feel like I'm just hitting paper. Okay. I was worried about Dark Souls. Oh. Don't be like that. Please don't be like that. I will. Thank you. All right. Okay. I'm gonna heal. What the fuck?
Right there.
Baited. Are you fucking serious? All right. Funny, because when I started the last DLC, I got invaded. Turns out the invader never came, but that's the point. All right, well, it seems like we already reached the stage in the DLC, but we haven't forward, but I don't know what the hell is going on. Go down there. I guess I'm going to take it. Ooh, this girl just worked out. What the fuck is that? Oh, my God. What is that? Dark Souls, calm down. All right, go out with a bang. I feel the DLC for this game. I honestly don't know what the hell is going on. Are you a titty for that? Because I know you're going to kill me. Come on. You just had to ruin my fucking DLC. Here you come, ruining. Damn, bitch ass dude. Come on. Get me outside. Look at me, dog. Okay, I don't hit him, but he hits me. All right. That's fair. Okay, you can eat a dick. I do what I want. Not going to go in there, though. See, that's what we're not about to do. I kind of expect invaders. This is literally like pre-launch day. This is like of the DLC. I'm finna gank your ass now, nigga. What's up? I said what's up. Don't shoot at me and I would like it to stop. See for that. Hope your cable get cut off. Where my help? Hey, gank this bitch. I know y'all thinking, oh, you're a and all of that. No honor. I don't give a fate in my world and complain when they play their world how they want to play. Crash, boy.
Alright. Fucking Knight of the Wind, the Black Knight. Two of them? Alright, okay. You want my side? I understand. Joke's on you, bitch. These souls ain't nothing to me anyway. No, he doesn't want them. What's a fucking ember? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, okay, Dark Souls. Green City. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. I'm really hope to get rid of this invader without dying. I'm already down to 3S. Started. It's me. You can do whatever you want to do. The only way I'm gonna solve, I find a boss. No, I'm gonna find no fucking boss. This is the damn DLC. Dead. You dead though. Hooray, what is this? I would like it if my invader would just, like, you know, politely get the fuck out. Alright, No. Yay! Yay, I got a home. What the fuck? Are you serious? What's up, big pimp? Big pimp? What's up, big pimp? Miss me, big pimp? I feel like we gotta go out here. Fuck Dark Souls! I'm so dead. I'm alive. Now, if this was any other part, I would... This game is so inconsistent with what it wants to be sometimes. Yes! Bitch! We ain't never dying. The fuck is he talking about? We is out here, big-ass nigga. All the way on fucking gigantic, enormous skeleton. Fuck big body-ass nigga. Down here. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that. I don't like the sound of that. Oh. You gotta that. This is how I like playing Dark Souls. I could, like, really be myself in this game. This game is, like, made for me because it's all some weird shit at you. What is, sir? What is your problem? I have done nothing to you. I have just politely walked in DLC. And here you come. Ow. Okay. Alright. I understand. I'm gonna be a bitch. I'm gonna be a... These little... Ooh. Weed game. What the fuck is it about? Bring your ass here, boy. Okay. Alright. I love you too. Calm down. You're really on your period. That time of the month. Alright. Okay, calm the fuck down. Woo! Ow, what's the matter? Stop it. You stop it. Hi. The DLC has to deal with a lot of jumping off. I feel like if I jump off, if this damn thing does not kill me first, I would like to. I can't fight this damn thing. I need like a bow and arrow or something both in this game. You bring your ass down, fight me here. Come on. Or you can just stop shooting at me, because I'm not going anywhere. What's up? I said, what's up? I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I feel like you have no butt to kill this. Fire. It's gonna be a no. Ooh, what's this? A twinkle titanite. Alright, well, this is, we've hit a stomp. Ooh, you know what? Hold up. I got something for your ass. Now, this is gonna work. But, life has told me that you ain't shit unless you try. Bring your bitch ass on. Cause I will clip your nipples off. Where you at? Pull up now. I have the power! Didn't even touch him. We gotta get close. Bobbing weave. Bobbing weave. That didn't do jack shit. I failed the community.
All right, guys, we stomped. Pretty fun. Not gonna lie. I'm not hurting you. Yes, I know. I know. I tried to shoot you with the force of wind, but it's only because you attacked me first. Defense, I have the right to use self-defense, okay? So calm your tits. And I've never seen an enemy so hell-bent on killing you. Take that back. I just ran for like a pack of niggas that just wanted to just kill me. Be wary of Angel. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that ain't no damn Angel. First things first, let me get my S's back. I just brought back those one enemies that was here. Pretty sure this damn thing can kill them again. I know some people are like, you're playing Dark Souls. I'm like, okay, shut up, all right? It's not going to be none of that. It's just not going to be none of that. All right? It's just not going to be... It's none of that. Get that through your head right now. It's not going to be none of that. Thank you. Well, it was a black fire bomb, but I already got like 20 of these motherfuckers. Well, these are regular fire bombs. I'm going to bomb hit this big bitch. I mean, my character don't look like he got the throw of a player, but I mean... Cross you. Oh, okay, all right, let's calm down. You finally get out of it, and then you miss. My character cannot hit. Okay, let's go. That's it. Yeah, y'all ain't dying the fuck you did, ain't that? Alright, so, a big motherfucking problem. So, we are stumped. Badly. Because Mr. Angelic fuck is just hogging the fucking field, shooting arrows at me. Being a asshole. Or should I say, that's exactly what he's acting like. Asshole. Alright, this last time until we find the next. I'm gonna round and like see if I can just jump off something. Look at you just coming out the fucking. You a good guy. Do you? What kind of angel are you? I'm a pacifist. I'm not even trying to enemies on here. I literally killed like probably like 10 things. Oh. That's gonna be enough for me, dog. Ow. Okay. Alright. Hey, yo, angel. I'm gonna need you to handle my light work for me. Please. Thank you. Please and thank you. Whoa, what's the matter? Oh. Alright, okay. This damn thing is still following me. Ooh, it's not gonna be no game banging though. I am about to get cursed. Ow, ow! Calm your tits! Can I have anything else to do for bother the one blood? Okay. I'm going to die. I sense it. Jesus! My God! You are persistent. I knew this was the poison field. I just sensed it. And don't follow me here. Good. Let me like switch my equipment real quick. Give me the respect to do that. Thank you. Make it DLC without putting in a fucking poison field. Bone software, no niggas do not. Damn. Yeah, that was fair. You know, it's like it's only the dodge, you know. It's not like, you know, the fucking shield does anything, but yeah. Fuck you mean, nigga? I got 44 embers, man. Don't fucking talk to me like this. What do you think I am? I think we just got a haul ass black. I think I did make my character black. But look, let homie chill. Get his period on. Alright. Uh-huh. Alright. Okay. That kind of scared me, I'm not gonna lie.
Come on now. If it ain't one thing, it's a fucking other. I will give my souls back to that. And I'm dead. I guess we made progress. Maybe I should like dunk off on like the side or something to like get some cover. Maybe. What's that, like, two deaths? Yeah, two deaths. From the same fucking thing in the same fucking spot. Alright, going Embered up again, because, you know, we need that if we are bitches, and we don't like to get our asses kicked like that, so, you know. Sir. I hope we whoop y'all ass. I hope it's, like, just a good boss fight, because I'm so sick of y'all. Been counting your ass for, like, fucking 6 minutes and hate you. You are literally my least favorite enemy in Dark Souls 3 right now. That's saying something. Hated enemies in this game. Uh-huh. Fuck off. Hey. Oh, my God. All right. Are you serious right now? Oh, can I, like, run? Sir, get your fat ass away from me. Ew, it was very dirty. Alright. Nothing can take me on in this. Except for Big Pimper. Hey, let me, like, get... Ooh. It's nice to know the English can heal themselves. Ooh. Alright. Oh, these guys are fucking assholes. If I could just get rid of that angel thingy, this would be smoother. Yeah, he's gonna be a no for me. Be a no. Uh-huh. You like fire? Fire likes you. Ooh. Bitch, you can't touch me. I'm icy with the shits, boy. Look at you. You hurt your own teammates. What kind of teammate are you? You're supposed to be a team player. Uh-uh. Oh my God, you suck. Ooh, boy. Can I backstab you? Yeah, no. Just stop. Alright, I deserve that. Ooh. That makes about two big fat asses that I murdered. I'm gonna assume it's like nothing in. Maybe if I just like make a run for it. Like I'm talking about like full on black man sprint out this bitch. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. There you go. I don't like this at all. I do not like this. Alright, what's up here? What's up, little bitch? Yeah, no. Stop it. Alright, okay. This is what it's gonna be now. Thank you. I appreciate you for cooperating me and just dying like a little bitch. Can I, like, use this? Thank you. Oh. Okay. Check me out. Ooh. Throwing mixtapes. You. I'm proud of you. Who the fuck still gives out prison stones? Once I should slap this shit. I use that bullshit. Run. I feel the death coming. I'm gonna die. Get money! I am so screwed. How did that not hit me? You know what? I ain't tweaking, because guess what, bitch? It's another bonfire. Bonfire gonna save your life. Bonfire gonna save your life. It saves you when you're in trouble. Get the fuck out the line.
Hate the plunge, you won't die. Check me out. Look, I'm a freestyle real quick before I die. If I die, I want y'all to know that I went out like a savage. So look, Dark Souls, feeling all you hoes, bows. Shut up.
I'm fucking stupid. I don't know what the fuck I was saying.
Chico Stick, you know it's finna be lit. I'm like Kim Possible, I pull up like, what's the sitch?
I'm trying to take that curse. Okay, good.
That was amazing. Can I get like a clap? Subscribe for that, all right? I went through that like in a way. Whoop! We're falling into a dark vagina!
Oh, what the fuck? Where's the other one?
What the?
Oh, there's the boss. Okay. Well, first boss in the trailer. Two bosses.
Yeah, I know I'm not good at fighting two bosses at the same time.
Right. But this doesn't seem that bad. Because we got a lot of light. You're like, okay, you gotta fight two bosses. We're gonna be gentle and give you a face. Alright. Try my best not to ask for help doing deals because I didn't do extra area. He broke my dog. What is that purple shit he's so warning? That's like a trail letting you know that he's gonna throw shit at you. I could be weak to like light or something. Or fire maybe. Good game. Good time. Gotta keep my eye on the other one. Power control. Nope. Ooh. Buttery with the shit. Touch me. Okay. Alright. Oh, you stunned. But now his homeboy is like, ugh, what is that? Ugh. So it seems like. Oh, I think that's clever. I like that. So it's like, yeah, see how they switch and fire? Like, now this one's all lit up. So I think when they're lit up, the one that's lit up is the most aggressive one. That's not to shoot that little attack. I like that. No, it's gonna be a no from the home. Okay. Oh, damn, that is a poison. All right. Yeah. No. This is the best. I want you guys to know that this is the best one. The double boss. Like dead ass. I've never done this good double boss. That's just the free, not the great tender, the great tender wolf. Okay, now both of them are lit up, and I don't like them. It's really scary. Alright, what you're not about to do is fuck me, though. That's what you're not about to do. Alright, you're not about to game bang. Call that at a stop. I'm gonna cut that shit out. Yeah, attacks are like really simplistic. That's why I like fighting big bosses though, so it's easy to die. Move. PlayStation, move. Alright, big pimp, calm down. You're not lit. Get the fuck away from me, bro. You drop. This shit is loud. That's how it's always gonna loud. Alright. Yeah. Oh, I don't wanna see the face. Boy, what's up? Oh. Yeah, it's gonna be a no. Alright. Cut that shit out. Alright, this guy's halfway dead. Demon is almost dead. What's up? Okay. Hey, not gonna lie, when I heard the music, I got chilled. Another big area to explore. I wasn't expecting a boss fight. I'm like, he hasn't even made it to the area where he can even access the DLC yet. Oh, great. Now the other homie's lit. All right, I'm going to need you to, you know, stop it. Stop. Please stop. Okay. Thank you. Woo! This is not too hard. It's not trying to be over aggressive. It's just simple, balanced fun. Oh, I rolled right into that. Keep my eye on him. Oh. Yeah, no. This one's almost dead. Oh, one down. Chest beat now. I'm getting a little nervous, but I'm like, am I really gonna beat this on my first attempt or? Okay. Whew. What is that? Bro, what? What are you? Who are you? What are you doing? Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, hell no. This boss fight. Oh, no, 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 little man. He said, you thought it was over? He said, nah, man, it's a surprise, bitch. I'm back again. I don't even want to fight, because, like, I know I'm going to lose. Yo, this shit. I had a feeling, but I was like, bro, this ain't easy. But I was like, okay. Like, I wasn't tripping off it. It was like, oh, damn. Can I make it 9 times 10? Oh. It don't seem like this dude was much damage as it did when they were just two of them. And that's a death, ain't it? Yep, that's a death.
Whew. Well, I am going to end that right there. That was awesome. I've never been happy to lose in a boss fight. That surprised me. I was not expecting him to come back. I thought it was over. I was like, that was kind of too easy. But then I was like, eh, well, you know, I'm like, well, it's two bosses. I'm like, maybe they thought that would make it harder. They said, FromSoft said, oh, you thought it was over, nigga? Switch up, bitch. Let me get my fucking Gargos from Killer Instinct on and come back on your, like, what's good? Well, that was two demons, and then you kill them and become the Demon Prince. That was badass. I like that. That was dope. Yeah, so we ran into the first boss of this bitch. Yeah, Dark Souls 3, The Ring City. I'm a little embarrassed. I'm not gonna lie. I kind of wanted to take that on my first try, but I didn't. Oh well, but that shit was awesome though. That was a good boss fight. That's probably my favorite boss fight in any DLC. Like, I was not expecting. Like, cause first, like, when I killed them, y'all saw me bragging. I was finna go to my typical bragging. Like, y'all know when I beat that little mini boss off of Neo, be like, Father Gascoigne or the, what was the first boss name? And, what's the name? Cleric Beast, I think. Bloodborne. Y'all know how I go into the little rants, like, what the fuck is you talking about? Like, I just whooped your ass. Like, bro, like, y'all saw me. I was getting ready to go right into that. And then I noticed, I'm like, he and his body ain't fading away. And I thought about it, I'm like, I'm still locked onto him. I'm like, yo, this shit ain't over. So I start backing up and shit, like, oh, nigga, getting ready to straight eat my ass like a cupcake, bro. I'm not finna straight fight this nigga. And then, you know, well, yeah, I saw the rest. He utterly wrecked me. So I'm gonna be a pussy and look up weaknesses to his second form, because the first form is lightning sword and I scraped him pretty good, but the second form, he seemed like he was like, bitch, what's up, bitch? I'm fucking Super Saiyan 1000, nigga. Come at me, bro. Like, score up, fam. Like, up. Like, oval up, nigga. Like, what's good? Pull up, and he whooped my ass. But now that I know how simplistic the first form is, since only one of them is very aggressive, the other one just shoots poison attacks at you, it's really easy. I feel like I could take those guys out pretty easily without using too much Estus and work my way on big homie when he goes Super Saiyan. So this is me, your boy, Gemma89 Boy, Dark Souls 3 Ring City DLC. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's definitely fun DLC. I feel like this is already a lot better than Ashes of Ariandale. And yeah, so yeah, boy, Jimmy, I will see you guys tomorrow with Walking Dead. It is 9:30. Hearts comes out in like an hour and 30 minutes. I'm gonna try my best to like stay up and play it a little bit, and then I gotta go to sleep, you know, tomorrow, all that good shit. But yeah, so this is me, your boy, Jimmy A9 Boy. I'm tired of saying that, so I really need to end this fucking video. I'm a bitch.